In this section, we'll walk through the process of downloading and installing a digital worker. For this exercise, we'll use the Digital Talent Acquisition Specialist digital worker in the bot store. This digital worker automatically creates individual job offer letters and sends it to the candidate through DocuSign for signature. It then monitors the status of the offer and, upon acceptance, transfers the record to HR and payroll. It also initiates employee onboarding by notifying the IT department to allocate the necessary hardware and software for the incoming employee. On the Digital Worker Details page, click on Download, and the digital worker will be downloaded onto your computer as an MSI file. When you open the file, an installation wizard window will pop in your screen. Click Next to continue. After reviewing the terms of the license agreement, check the first option in case you agree with Bot Store terms and conditions. To complete the digital worker installation, you now need to provide a bot license key. To find the license key for the digital worker, go back to the Bot Store. Ensure that you're logged into the same Bot Store account you used to download the digital worker. Click on the user icon on the top right corner of the page and select My Downloads. This brings up the My Downloads page, which lists all your digital worker and bot downloads. Click on Copy to Clipboard to copy the license key for the digital worker that you just downloaded. And then, back on your wizard installation window, paste the license key in the right field and click Next. To finalize the process, click on Install and allow the application to make changes to your computer. After the digital worker is installed, you'll find that a new folder with the digital worker name has been created at the folder path designated for Bot Store downloads in your Automation Anywhere application directory. Under the Digital Worker folder, you'll find a subfolder hierarchy that mimics the Automation Anywhere application folder hierarchy. All the Digital Worker task bots are created in the My Tasks folder. Any input files that the digital worker will reference will be in the Input Files folder. Files that will eventually be generated by the digital worker will appear in the Output Files folder. Any metabots within the digital worker are installed in the My Metabots folder in the Automation Anywhere application folder. Also note that there are a number of README files, including a master README file for the digital worker that provides configuration and installation information for the digital worker. You'll also find a README file for each bot included in the Digital Worker package. It's helpful to always read the README files that come with the installation prior to running the Digital Worker or the individual bots package within the Digital Worker. Now that you've installed the Digital Worker, you can run it by launching the Automation Anywhere Enterprise client. To configure and run the Digital Worker, expand the My Tasks folder, then expand the Bot Store folder under it, where all the task bots downloaded from the bot store reside. You can follow the procedure described in the bot installation and configuration section previously covered as reference as you go through this process.